Good morning, guys. So I thought I'd do a weekly vlog for you this week. I've got a lot going on, so I'm gonna record for you. I'm on my way to Brighton right now to meet a new friend I met before. I'm so excited. So I thought I would take you with me because I've got a new camera and I wanna test it out. So I'm super excited. She's scared of the camera. So we're gonna go on Brighton Pier. I've never been on it before. Tina's been on it loads. Tina's really looking forward to going on the booster.
No, I'm not.
She's really looking forward to it. But I think it's just the point that it's a fun fair ride and you know that they break. I'm gonna wing this big clearing. It's right there. And I've got loads of coins in there. Tina's over there. I'm gonna win it. I'm gonna win it. You are?
I'm playing for motorbike.
Motorbike is good. That one, orange one.
Yeah.
You can do it.
It's not winning the
front though. So, I won my clearing that I wanted to win. My pink one. And I won Tina an orange one. But she won like.
Come on!
Look. She won like six.
So you won a pen topper?
Oh, yeah, and we got a pen topper. I gave Tina my pen topper because pen topper. She won loads more than me. This one's broken. Trying to get this purple one here. We have all of these toys, but we got this purple one. We've been here for like, what? 20 minutes?
On this machine, yeah.
On this machine, 20 minutes.
And we spent about 3 hours.
Yeah, for all of this. So we got our wristband.
Oh, I've lost mine.
Wristband, and they're gonna go on some rides. And Tina wants to go on booster. No, she's so excited.
We're gonna lead up to that one.
So we go on turbo first?
Yeah.
We're going on turbo. This one here. I'm such a horrible friend. We went on the booster and poor Tina was freaking it.
It was alright. It's fine.
It was really good. It's a good ride. Yeah, it went right over the sea, so it was kind of a little bit scary. But no, it's really good. She was shaking. She did it.
The top bit was the worst.
It was there. A good ride. It was very good. On the waltzes. Went on turbo and it was good. Well, it was going to fall apart mine, but it was good. now we're going to share out all of our arcade toys. We didn't get very many.
Didn't get very many, did we?
No, not at all. I've got some in my bag as well.
Have you actually?
I've got my eel.
Did I have one?
Yeah, you've got the, whatchamacallit. I can't get it.
Hey, I'm literally walking home now. I have no idea if you can see me, but it's a good tester. I had an amazing day with Dina. She's so lovely and we're so alike. Can't even believe it was the first time we met. It felt like we've been friends for like forever. So yeah, I'm so tired and so sore, but it was such a good day. So I can't wait to see her again. Hopefully next time we meet again, it will either be before or we're going to Thought Park. So yeah, I'll catch you tomorrow. Bye. Good morning, guys. Okay, so I literally can't see. Hold on. Such a beautiful day. I'm off to town to grab a few things. And then I'm going to meet some friends from my old job, which is going to be nice. Catch you in a bit. On the really cute boat. I'll show you that in a minute. It's a lovely day as well. We're going for wedding dress shopping. We're so excited. And then we're going to go to Primark, aren't we?
Yay!
Got to get a little present for one of Chris's friends. She's one on Saturday. Our dog poo.
Yeah.
So we'll catch you in a bit. So we just grabbed Greg's. I got a bacon roll. Mum's got tuna mayo.
Cucumber.
Oh, tuna cucumber. Yeah. And squares. There's squares. We love squares. Good squares. And we went to Primark and Mum got the pug bag and she's literally loving her pug bag.
Pug bag.
There we go. It's really cute. So we're gonna have this and we're gonna go wedding dress shopping. It's beautiful weather today. I'm sitting in a little park. It's good. Hey Mum, some really nice flowers and the sun is shining.
He's a rookie. This is the band and he's the rookie. Go away, you beast.
So you can't go anywhere without going into a Disney store if they've got one, so that's where we're going.
So yeah, thanks to the Granny, it's just opening at the main Power Theatre and you got a chance today to do a
Elsa. But yeah, look at her! So cute. I want it.
Summer could almost wear that,
look,
couldn't she?
Yeah.
Could she?
Yeah.
She'd love it, wouldn't she?
My God, I would love having that. That is so cool, isn't it? So cute. And Marie. Everybody look right. And it's for life. Look at this tigger, Mum. Look at the
tigger.
So cute. Anyway.
Look at these guys.
Tigger.
You got Tigger.
I got Tigger. You bought me Tigger.
Wings. Oh my god, can I get these wings?
Morning guys, I got another Saturday off. Woo! And we're going to the range. We have no idea where we're going, do we? But we're going, Mum.
Yes, we do not know where we're going.
No.
Weatherspoon is having some lunch, so I'm not sure what you're going to have.
I think I'm going for the classic hot dog with fried egg. Sunday and I'm so tired after work, boo. Mum and Dad are going home today, so I thought I'd wake myself up with a smoothie. I got the Nutri Bullet one. Sorry, my kitchen's a bit of a mess. I got this one, and here I've got spinach, strawberries, blueberries and raspberries. So I'm gonna put some water in there, I think. I'm not gonna put any juices. And out there, I don't know if you can see, little furball. There he is. Gizmo. Here he is. Bless him. Come on. Let's get him. Puppy. Hello, darlings. Hello, puppy. That's him. I miss him when he goes home. It's really sad. So yeah, I'll talk to you later because I'm off to work. So I got my smoothie. It's not a very nice colour. So let's go to work. So Chris and I are going to watch Batman vs Superman tonight. Let me tell you who has the best fiance ever. Look what he bought me. Look at that. He's amazing. I'm going to eat some more. I'm not going to share them. I don't know how to open it. Show you properly inside. I can't open it. But yeah, I think Cammy's there. 6 18 grown-ups. He bought me 18 grown-ups. Like I said, I'm not sharing. First birthday. She's having lots of fun.
Yay.
Yeah. So beautiful outside. Literally so nice. It's a Saturday and we never have Saturdays off together. It's so nice. Enjoying the sunshine. We're walking along the seafront and we've got ice cream. It's pink and white. It's huge. It's really nice. It's like so pretty! They're really dangerous, aren't they? I remember Merle used to bark at them and they used to hiss. Yeah, he used to bark at them and they used to hiss at him. Wow, my god, it's so scary! Look at it! It's huge! Another one here. Oh, they're so much bigger than you think they are, aren't they? Look at the side of their feet.
Is it open?
Should be.
Yeah. Tripping inside.
Is there? Yeah. Getting in the free museum. Last time I went in here, we went into the butterfly house. Nothing there, was there?
There were cocoons, wasn't there?
There was hardly any cocoons. We're gonna go in. Come to look at the bee section, the live bees. I would take you to wear that, wouldn't you? Wow, look at them. Huh? There's so many of them. Can't really see them yet. Oh, it's scary, isn't it? You hit what?
We're in and out.
They're collecting all their honey. What do you mean they can get in and out of here?
Mm-hmm.
What, to go outside?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Well, yeah, because
otherwise
they're
going
outside.
Beware! Making some honey. They are honeybees, right? Yeah.
No,
Well, that's cool, the flamingo. That's well cool. Look at this shark, Chris. Whoa. That is gross. Look at them, frogs and snakes. Feels like Jurassic World all over again. I'm watching it last night. Oh, that's cute. Look at it, like it. Yeah, we watched Jurassic World last night. It's really good. We've seen it twice now. Oh, you can't see in here. He went jogging. And a fox.
Mice.
Where's mice? Oh my god, yeah. Aww. Oh, look at a massive seal. That's huge.
Well,
we're
not there to left.
Oh my gosh. Look at the size of it.
It's a pigeon.
Hi guys, so I thought I'd let you all know because you saw that I was wedding dress shopping on Friday and I bought my wedding dress. I'm so excited. It was amazing. We saw it on the mannequin and Mum and I both fell in love with it, and we got to take it home that day. So Mum's taken it back with her, so I can't even show you the bag or anything. So I won't see that for a long time when I try it on again for a fitting. So yeah, I thought I'd let you know. It's a really nice shop. It's like, it's basically you go in and you pick four dresses at a time and you can try on different dresses. I think in total I tried on 8 dresses altogether. And that one, I just loved it. Knew it was the one, and yeah, very exciting. I've also found my shoes. I haven't bought them yet, but I know which ones I want. So yeah, I had a lovely Easter weekend with Mum and Dad. So I thought I'd let you know that that was the outcome. And I got Easter egg, got a Malteser bunny, excuse the hamster disinfectant there, and I also got some, this is my little sweet box, it's when we want some food, we go in there and have a treat. So we got dairy milk Oreos, and dairy milk time, I love these, I'm not too keen on Oreos to be fair, so I got them, and then obviously I got my Nutribullet myself for Easter, so instead of chocolate, healthy stuff. So yeah, I'm going to end my weekly vlog here. I hope you've enjoyed it. So please like, comment and subscribe. And I've got a new vlog coming up the week after next. I think I'm going to Jersey next week. So I'm going to vlog that for you. So thanks guys. Bye.